Warning at the beach, what lifeguards say you need to watch out for before getting in the water. As more people head to the beach, Tybee Island lifeguards are warning people about jellyfish.
Specifically lion's mane jellyfish. They're one of the largest known species. Lifeguards say if you find one, you need to stay away because they will sting you. If you do get stung, gently rub the wet sand on the area and wash it off with water.